this is number four. So this is that, you have two supplementary angles. Well, two supplementary angles are two angles that add to 180. If it said complementary angles, they would add to 90. So if one is x, the other is 180 minus x. So one is three times the other one, so 3x is this one. Add x to both sides, you get this. And then divide both sides by 4, we get 45. And then 3x is 135. You can take this from 180. Same answer. So the answer is 135.